Hello guys, today we want to show you our augmented reality sandbox. We have already showed you the simple version of this sandbox. That is the extended version with maglock and with exact pattern. So the goal for the players is to create pattern. So basically that is typical AR sandbox, and it works as usual augmented reality sandbox. Here we see the mountain, so I can change the relief here. As you can see, it also the colors are also changing. Here is a lake in the center. So the goal for players here is to create the exact relief. Firstly, they have to create a lake with island in the middle and six mountains around the lake. So let's try to do it. Also here we have a progress bar. It helps players to see their progress. The maglock is closed, so the indicator is here. So let's start. Just flat surface. Okay, let's start with the lake. So now we have the lake here. Let's create island in the middle. So in progress bar we see there is a lake, there is a there is an island in the middle of the lake and one mountain, because basically there are at least two or three mountains. So and now we have to build six mountains one by one. First is here. Another mountain over. So now we have almost 1, 2, 3, 4. We have five mountains here, lake with island, and we have just one mountain left. So let's build it over here. It means that mountains are not accurate enough for the system